come with me to Philly. I'm going to try to vlog it, you know, with my sisters. I'm going with my two oldest sisters. I don't know if they're going to be in it. We'll see. So come with me to Philly and this tiny little vlog. I don't know what you're supposed to do to vlog, but we're trying it. That's how I look when I do it. This is just me walking through Chinatown, you know, just checking it out, looking around, doing stuff.
I found my tea shop. It's perfect. Chubby cup of tea. you gotta get your bubble tea and your fried chicken.
That's why it's chubby cup of tea.
Look, we're taking a break because I'm tired. Look, this is my sister, Valerie.
That's my sister, Danielle.
I don't know. Vlog.
Hi, bitch. And then this is our room. Look, it's so much to offer you. You got the cuck couch. And then we got the bathroom. Ooh. People shitting here. And yeah, this is our bedroom for the night.
I'm at a revolving sushi. Watch as I scarf everything down. I'm like, just like that, Mom. This was a personal vlog just for my mom. Everybody else leave.
Mom, jealous?
y'all gonna watch me now eat all the food. You guys wanna try it?
No, I've never tried it.
That's pretty salty. I said, I want to try some.
I like that one.
I forgot I was filming.
No, crunchy roll, that has shrimp there you go. Too, I think.
I'm eating a salmon stuff.
California roll.
It's so fun. Oh my god, there's a robot! Guys, there's a robot that delivered our drinks.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Thank you for waiting.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Thank you.
Thank you, robot.
I'm going back. Call me if you need anything.
I will, thank you. Thank you, robot. Thank you. You're my best friend now.
Bye.
That was so thrilling. I loved it.
Yeah.
This is so fun. I'm having a great time.
A machine just brought us our stuff.
I love it. Look, crunchy salmon.
Oh, it really is good.
Yes. I don't know what this was after that.
I don't know what's happening, but it's great. It's so fun to put the plates in, too.
salmon.
Beaver. Y'all want some conch?
Well, thanks.
I'm over here eating sawdust.
Yeah. That look good. Does not look good.
Ooh. Influencer sushi.
This is so fucked up. Like,
oh my god. Well, I know I ordered more than this. What the hell? This is a year cut off.
Alright.
What are these?
Ooh, it looks good.
Careful with the sawdust.
What you get?
It's a little sushi.
You got shrimp.
You get shrimp.
Ochi. Oh, you can get one of those little ice cream fish.
Oh. Hamburger. Oh. The flavor. The flavor.
What, either
describe
way.
It the other way.
Huh?
Describe it again.
First of all, there's a bathroom. And I'm like, where's this bathroom? I'm following this maze. And then there's an elevator. It says it's downstairs. There's another maze to get to this toilet. I'm looking at this toilet and I'm like, what's that? Okay. Sit down. It's hot as shit. It feels so good. And I'm like, looking around. I'm like, this better be a bidet. And then I see a remote and I'm like, not too fast, not too slow, perfect. There's even an air dryer. I air dried my bone.
I might pee myself. I might too.
I have to pee a little bit.
Clean.
Oh my God,
I laughed so
I don't even know if they're both have bidets in them, but I know the handicapped one did, and I was like, dude, I didn't want to leave the toilet. That's hot. I think the back of my legs still feel hot. I didn't want to go. And then there was a man outside, like, is there anybody in there? And I'm like, oh, man, he's messing up my little bit of enjoyment. I need to pee again.
I hear there's a bidet. I'm going.
I'll be right back.
Oh, no. He's delivering. Listen, I don't care. I gotta take a shit.
I can't wait.
I'm so excited. What should we say? Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so excited to put my butthole on this. Oh man. We're going down. You gotta take an elevator to take a shit.
This floor sticky.
To make you put on there. Basement. Yeah, it is literally a maze. Walk this way, walk that way. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my god. There is! There's a little. Oh!
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Look at this. Yeah, this one was like spray. I guess it was self cleaning.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I don't know how I feel about the warm seat. Oh, it's already spraying me!
Do the gentle
one. No, I was trying to poop.
Oh,
it's, I didn't even push anything.
Pushed that at the very
corner top. I don't know. It started spraying my butthole. My butthole. Wow. I'm so sorry. My butthole's never been cleaner. That was amazing. I was like, I was getting into it. I even checked the toilet paper. It's totally clean.
That was an experience that I enjoyed.
Ooh. Look at this. Oh, beautiful road. He touched these walls? This road? Is that, I guess. That's creepy. Post office. Neato. Nice.
I feel like I've been in
there. At one point, I was there. Look, as I look, Benjamin Franklin. Look at him. It's beautiful, lovely, lovely museum of Benjamin Franklin's. Lovely. Wow. I'm so cultured. Look at my culture. Oh, wow.
Good thing you looked in. I didn't even see it. I'm like, what is this?
It's his house. Nice. Wow. History. Oh, shit, it's a well.
Privy pitch.
Privy pitch.
Oh, that's where people shit?
Water closet.
That's where people shit.
Yeah.
People poop there.
Stone drain connected to the...
I wish they still had it open so I could shit in it. I have bubble guts so bad. There we go. We saw Benjamin Franklin's. Hello. How many of us are in here? Optical illusions, because look at this.
This one's a dragon.
What the hell is this supposed to be?
I don't know what the hell
this is supposed
to be.
I don't know. Let me cross my eyes.
This one's deer.
I have,
Peter, what are you gonna
I have no idea.
What is this?
Some dude's face, maybe? I don't know. Oh god.
It's a pirate ship.
How are you seeing these? I can't see. Is that a wolf?
This one's
oh, it's
deer.
A deer. Okay, I can kind of see the deer.
This one's you see these books all the time.
Look at this. I can never get these. Like, I don't care how you relax your eyes. It's like, I feel.
It's like you look cross-eyed a little bit.
I
do that.
So they're going to hire it. And it moves when you move.
I can't tell this one either.
There's a person and a squid behind them or not.
Yeah, I still don't see that. What the hell?
I'm trying to figure out how I do it so quick.
Look at this. I can't stand that, you guys. I did cross. Look. I'm crossing them.
Cross them and then just like pull back a little. And then your eyes kind of like refocus.
And no.
I don't know. I can do all my things though.
I have. I can never. It's like the worst. Wait. Try running.
No.
Here. She can't even do it. Wait.
Wait. Coming back.
I found my book.
Valerie's book.
Fart proudly. I am so sweaty.
Look, we're in the visitor center because we don't have anything else to do.
Visiting. Oh, do you want to touch some people's clothes?
Roll some down.
Yeah,
awesome, man.
Early American dress.
Try to
pull
your
clothes around the side. Oh, yeah. Ew. Yeah, Valerie, try that on. Go ahead. You don't know how many people have touched that. Oh, nice. What are they? Are they pants?
This is a shirt for a guy.
Oh, you guys are actually trying them on. Good for you. That's disgusting. You look like a little house on the prairie.
You
damn.
Look right over my sweatshirt. Like in the zone? Nope.
Yeah, that's right. Put it on. You got this. That looks even smaller. Lord. Oh my god. You look, it looks like inside out. Valerie's trying to find one that will fit her. I don't even know why you want to put it on. I was just putting her arms through it.
There you go, there you go.
There you, ooh. And they were twins. God, Lord. Yeah, ooh, you're so pretty. I can't wait for you guys to get lice. You guys, I don't want to hear when you guys have bed bugs. I don't understand why I have bed bugs. I don't get it. Oh, there you go. You sit there in the table.
Don't mind me, I'm just signing the Declaration of Independence. I declare the Declaration of Independence.
Yep, I left a sweaty butt mark on there. See, sweaty butt cheeks. I'm sweating. Now we can touch the crack.
What?
I love touching crack. Feel that crack. I find pleasure. Oh, it's stampers?
On the roll of a printer and gently tap the balls against
it. Gently tap your balls against it. Yep, it's the Philly finale.
Same thing, we just did.
Oh yeah, we were just there. Philly fanatic. Gonna go see the Liberty Bell. Ooh, Liberty Bell. Liberty Bell. Don't be jealous. It's not even a real Liberty Bell, right? It's like a replica. Look, Liberty Bell. You're not allowed to take a normal photo. What fun is that? What fun is not is taking a Liberty Bell photo? Liberty Bell! We saw it! Don't be jealous. Gotta go to Wawa. Wawa Wee Wawa.
Fancy Wawa.
Fancy Wawa. Right, you know, fancy building. Look, you guys, it's the Corn Exchange National Bank. Corn! Nice. It's cute. It was awesome.
Oh shit, that wasn't even recording. I forgot to record it because I was so excited for it.
That's hot. I'm about to gobble this down. And now I'm obnoxiously full. Excellent. What?
Billiards. Oh. Billiards.
Buffalo Billiards. Oh my god. Buffalo Billiards. We were literally just talking about Buffalo Bill too. But then they got Buffalo Bill in there.
I don't see Buffalo.
Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. I'd fuck me so hard.
We're going in right now.
We're going where Buffalo Bill is. Oh, like you can see the bridge from here. Wow. Syphilis by syphilis.
Bye, family. Bye-bye.